how to do a close grip no words out bench press. Now, I'm going to show you this on the Smith machine, but you can do this exercise on a free weight or a Smith machine. Generally, when I do it early in the workout, I'm trying to go heavy in less reps, I'll do it with a free weight. If I'm doing it late in the workout and I want to get more reps, I'll generally do it with a Smith machine because that way it's more stable, it feels better, and it's a little bit safer. And by doing it on a decline, we take the shoulders out of the movement, so target the triceps better. Okay, so let's show you how it's done. Just going to come back. You want to set this up so the bar is basically mid-chest level. And by close grip, we mean biacromial width, so really shoulder width grip. If you go too much close, it's going to start stressing out your wrist. So, set her up, unrack. From there, she's going to take the elbows out. Elbows stay under the bar. She'll stop just before she makes contact with the chest, then extend, stop just short of lockout like that. Trying to keep the tension on the triceps. And again, this is a great movement, targets the lateral head of the triceps. Perfect. Let's do one more. And that's textbook form. That's how we do elbows out, close grip bench press on